Hello there, lads, lasses, and all over life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Now, quick recap. We have found the Atlas to find the Divine Source. Jonah came and saved us. Then Jonah got kidnapped. Now we're going to go find Jonah and rescue him. And get back the Atlas. Sounds like a plan? It is a plan. Let's get to it. I've changed Lara's clothes to a bit more stealthy. This is a rescue mission. Can't be going around with a random skull on your head. Let's get going. Okay. Whoa. Anyone up here? Oh, I can kill him. Straight away. Ooh. I think it's going to be a bit cold in there, Lara. Try and get out. Come on. Quickly. Oh, there's another one. Let's get him. The stealth kills in this game. Oof. Very, very gruesome. Okay, is there anyone else? Oh, she's still sneaking, so there might be someone else. I can't see anyone else. What's over here? Anything over here? Oh, there is someone else. Oh, they're over there. Oh, you wait there, lads. You wait there. Let me get this first. There we go. Full... Oh, a shotgun piece. I don't want a shotgun piece. Let's get this bottle.
Not anymore. She's too much trouble. I should have killed her if I had a chance. She was useful for a time. Let us hear, right?
We got incoming!
Really? That did nothing?
Spread out.
Really? Oh, come on. That is stupid.
Checking the bushes.
Where are you?
There she is!
He's hit!
Well, that kind of worked. Oh no, didn't work with him. Bastard. Ugh. Well, that could have gone some more smoother. Just a little hiccup. Nothing much. Ooh, let me get him. Thank you. Flares. What else have we got around here? Oh, some arrows. We'll have some arrows. Yes. What was that? Someone knocking then? I'm sure someone was knocking. No. Doesn't matter. Let's rush to see Jonah. He was there for us. We'll be there for him. Up here. I'm sure no one heard that. Enter the weather station. Okay. I'm sure it's just not as simple as walking through a door.
We stand now on the very cusp of a new world. The Divine Source has been located. Croft, while still alive, has been effectively neutralized.
Don't doubt me now yet.
Grows weaker by
I'm power. Back. Lara is back.
That voice I've known my whole life is starting to falter.
I asked her if she remembers that night, the first night that God carved purpose into my hands, the night that he chose me. She said she did, and then she smiled and said she would have nights again like that once this ordeal is over. For her, I stay strong. In the old city, we will find the divine source. I will save my sister, and together we will save the world from itself. Something tells me that that's not gonna go to plan. Not if Lara's got anything to say about it, or even Jonah. Ooh, what's got here?
Ooh. A pendant. No. A modern reliquary. There's a small
Saint
human bone
Peregrine?
Inside. Saint Peregrine?
Yeah. Saint
Peregrine.
Patron. Terminally
of
ill.
The
Ooh. I believe that must have been belonging to Anna. I got a jewelry. Okay, do we... Where is it? Up there. Let's have a quick look up here. I see no harm in going around here. There's gonna be nothing, is there? There's nothing. Absolutely nothing. Oh, what a bloody waste of time that was. Ugh. Right, up here. That's it. Turn around over here. Cool. But first, let's get this. More secrets.
A rifle shell. But there's something unusual about this one.
Is it the writing? Yeah.
Latin and
kill them all, God will know his own.
Kill them all, God will know his own.
That's a bit aggressive. religious persecution and all that lot. Okay. Why is no one in here? Seriously. This is like the main entrance to the whole complex and no one's just... four people.
I won't die in this godforsaken valley.
Faith is strong.
My faith is strong. My will is strong. Even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth, Constantine and I, in our youth, he was a difficult
always
child.
Wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold, afraid that he might never find his purpose. The night I cut those marks into his hands, the night I whispered in his ear, I made him, I saved him. He believed it to be the work of God, just as I'd hoped. Now I need him to save me, and if in the end he can't, then I'll save myself. Oh, it sounds like she does not give a shit about Constantine and only using him for her own benefit. Maybe Anna is the sole bad one in all this.
Got up close this time.
It's Jonah.
When I find you, maybe I'll have learned something that'll help. Here's what I know.
There's an operation here.
There's an operation.
Something
here.
Big. Hundreds of nasty-looking soldiers, no insignia, no nothing. All holed up in this old Russian facility. Looks like it was once one of those awful gulag prisons. I came down here thinking you needed me, Lara, but Christ, how backwards is that? Before too long, I might be the one who needs rescuing. Bloody hell, Jonah. I hope to God you're still alive and can hear this. I'll stay out of sight as long as I can, but it's getting pretty damn cold out here. I'm going to have to find some kind of shelter soon. It's alright, you've been captured. They'll give you... ooh, bloody hell, that was a bit... in your face. Oh, here we go. Still surprised there's no enemies around here. Wait a minute, this seems a bit too easy. Again...
Jonah.
Wait, why would they have a video link for down there from up here? What? That's just... why? Why though? That's just confusing. Clearly just a plot device to... oh, fair enough. Let's get to it. Whee! Oh, I see. Oh, shit. Oh.
Negative. We're moving on to the next phase of the operation.
No. Oh. That was close. That was very close. I got there. I got it. Got it just in time. Whoop. Arrows. I love them. Any more people? No. It doesn't look like it. Whee. There we go. No. This is not gonna go well. No. I have no idea what's happening. Going all the way too quickly. I'm guessing the story is wanting me to go quickly. Oh, no, you mistimed that, Lara. There we go. Screw it. No mercy! Okay, anything in there? Good? No? Yes? Secrets reveal, that's it. Oi! Right. How convenient! Well, that wasn't stealthy. Oh, come on. Did no one hear that? Really? This is the prison area, and just no one's going to notice the big bang. And go, you know what? We should investigate that. No? Guess not? No? 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 Screw it, then.
Laura! Thank God. I think I found your tracks. I knew you were alive. It would take more than 1,000 tons of ice and snow to take.
Little bird. Is that your nickname for me? That's a real bit weird, Jonah. Little bird. I'll call you Big Bird. That's fine, isn't it? Come on, Lara. Sneaky. Stealthy. We can do this. No. No guards again?
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Oh, come on, Lara. You should have known that. Just shoot him. Shoot him. Jonah, you've got no reason to keep him alive.
Please. Please, no.
Don't listen to him.
Come on, you trust Lara of all this time. Trust her now.
Right.
Don't go soft, Jonah. Come on, don't go soft. No, you idiot, Jonah. You... People are idiots.
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
Oh, now you're trying getting in there that way. Oh, that worked. Oh, fuck. Three hits. This game is...
I'm sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed.
Oh,
I just
shut up, Jonas.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so... sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
You're gonna do this stealth, secret, quiet. Lara jumps in, destroys everything, finds a location, and gets Jonas killed. Okay. Oh, they've got an alarm system now. I love that.
Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Love some oil.
Stay in position. You're ready.
Alright, well, I'm guessing we don't need to go sneaky, so. And I hope to God I take out this fecking helicopter.
Command, we are in position and have visual on
target. Got to take them out.
Whoa. Why are you charging at me, you idiot? Really? Just run. How are you still alive, Lara?
We have visual on the target. I repeat, we have
No, you don't.
C4, join with leader. We'll take care of this one.
You can't see me. Can I shoot that? No, you can't. Don't matter. Anyway, we gathered our breath. Let's go. Ooh, what's this?
Confirm heat sink. Ready to
engage. Come on, just. What? Why is he throwing a grenade? You could have just shot me. You imbecile! Like, good for Lara, but my god, why did he just not shoot me?
surrounded. Got to do this carefully.
No, you don't. Okay, there's quite a few of them. Oh, has he seen me? Oh, shit! I got a shotgun somewhere. Oh, why are they going to everyone that I'm going at? This is idiot. This is why... Come on, give me a chance. I'll go to this one again.
Just wait. Let them come to you.
Come on! I can see you, your laser lights. No, we're not. No, I'm not. Oh, oh no. Where are you? Oh!
That was the last of them.
Oh, that was nasty. Very nasty. I like it. Oh no. What are they doing now? Oh, he's dead. No, I thought they like they got his body for some reason.
Jonah.
Oh, is he still alive?
Laura.
I'm here.
Laura. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
Yeah. I knew it. Fucking bastard. I knew he was gonna die. He was either gonna betray me and I'd have to kill him.
His end is near.
Or he'd get captured and he'd die.
He can't die.
We can help him.
What?
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
What? I'm confused. What can Jacob do? Can Jacob do something? Is he magic? He's not magic. Still haven't taken out that helicopter. Not happy about that.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory.
I walk through the valley. God, yeah, I thought it was going to kick into that song then. Perched on a tree branch. Okay.
Jacob, he's dying.
Oh, he's dying. He's not dead.
Let me attend to him.
The game is not making any sense. 1 minute he's passing out, gives a sense that he's dead. Another is not.
The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you?
What?
The Deathless Prophet.
Really?
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful, but it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
And Lyra's managed to figure it out in under 5 minutes.
I'm not proud of it.
Why has no one else questioned this?
But I did it to protect them. I once used the source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father!
So who's Sophia then?
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path.
What? Coincidence?
When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Well, it seems like you've already done quite a lot for him, saving his life and all. Okay. Up there? Go down here? Where am I going? I don't know. Let's have a look here first. Okay, we've got a couple of weapons upgrades. I'm having my bow and arrow. My bow and arrow is my life savior in this game. Don't need any infantry. We'll have a couple more skills. Craft traps and corpses, incendiary grenades. Grenade arrows are good. Right, you know what, screw it. Why wait around? We can go straight in. See where this leads to. That's it. Oh wait. There we go. That's it. One more. Yes! Big doorway. Ooh, I nearly fell. I love that. Ooh, sparkly. Could be wrong. I missed the instructions then. There we go. Yes, very nice. Oh wait, do I have to do this again? Safe there. Oh wait, no. Yeah? Cool. I hope that's right. There we go. And then over here. Yes! Nice! Dun, 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 dun. Mine, 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 mine. No, I'm not bothered. Not bothered about that. Not bothered about that. Not bothered about that. Ugh. Yep. Let's carry on. Do, 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 do. What we got here? More mushrooms. A bit more mining. Boom. So how come, like, the helicopter hasn't just flown across this hole all the time and just gone, you know what, what's down there? It looks like a bloody village.
Oh. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago.
But how are you getting safe, signal?
At least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Ooh. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's a bit grand, isn't it? Lovely. We got this, we got this, we can do this. This is easy. This is Lara's profession. Whoa, let's get down there. Down again. Down again. Oh, that could have hurt. That could have hurt me. Whoa. To open the entrance.
This is extraordinary.
Yeah. Well, what am I doing here?
Let's see how this thing push works.
That way to this way? That's it. That's it. Okay. Up here? Okay, I can't use my bow and arrow at you. So I'm gonna have to get off. It's gonna be doing with all this. So for that, I cannot get up there for that. Yeah, so this is going to have to do it again. So I can get onto that one. Let's try it. Let's see. I could have that wrong. I could have that totally wrong. There we go. Got onto that one. And now I can't get onto that one because that's in the wrong position. Okay, I think I've got it. I think I've got it. If Lara bloody connects. Oh. Don't tell me I have to do that again. Yes, I do. No, no, no. Go on. Once. One. All right, I need to get over here. Two. Can I make that? I don't know if I can make that jump. We can try. If that doesn't do it, then I don't know what will. Oh, that made a noise. That means it's right. Yep. Yes. Get up there. Yes. Nice. Easy peasy. Well, took
it's
a bit
locked.
Of thinking.
Just have to disengage the mechanism.
Disengage. Okay, what does that do? Ah, I see. It's locked from both sides.
There's another lock on the other
side. Yep, I know that, Lara. Let's have a look down here.
The Mongols destroyed everything in the city. Sank beneath the ice.
Sank beneath the ice. Okay. Can I shoot these down? These look like a challenge. No? I guess not. Oh, wait. Yeah. Well, lock it that way. I'm guessing I'm going to have to rush now. Rush, rush, rush.
Jacob's people were ahead of their time.
Oh, come on, Lara! Just grab hold of it! Thank you. God, woman. Right, okay, that's spinning around. Is this gonna take me somewhere or am I gonna have to do something else?
Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right.
Time it where? What do I need to climb onto? That one? You, Lara, you are an idiot. Right, do this again. I think I know what I need to do.
Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right.
That's it. Now get up there. Right, we need to get on somewhere. That one? I'm guessing it's that one. That's it.
Patience, Lara. Now!
What did that do? Oh, I see. There we go. Turn this around over here. And then we can get onto this. Yes! Oh, my God, Lara. Sometimes you test my patience. Ooh, come on, come on. Stretch them arms. Yes. Okay. This way first. Come on, just don't fall. Ooh, another book.
A codex. This one speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium.
Classically trained. Increase the number of arrows that can be rapidly shot without withdrawing from them. Oh. I've already got that. I'm sure I've already got that. Oh well. Ah, oh, I see. Oh wait, no, you got to fully charge it, haven't you? There we go. Fully charge that one. Fully charge that one. Go. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I can. Ooh, okay. Um. There we go. I thought she wasn't going to admit that then.
Bells. The old city is close.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen. Oh,
sorry. Sorry.
The cold gnawed at me, and I grew weak, even as I saw the Prophet's people camped on the ridge of a strange green valley. One foot after the other, sword in hand, I trudged on. I meant to charge, battle cry on my chapped lips, when consciousness fled and I collapsed into the arms of heretics.
They know who I am. They have been expecting Trinity. They do not have much, but they have fed me, kept me warm until I could walk again. The Prophet told me I could leave whenever I desire, but they have taken my blades, even armed. I do not know that I could kill this man. I have failed the order, I have failed myself, but I live.
Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Yes, yes you will. Okay, okay, okay. What we got here? Okay. This looks pleasant and stable. Them. Oh shit. I don't think they're going to be easy to kill. I don't even know what they are, but. Oh crap! No, no, no. 127 hours alone. I don't want to repeat. I don't want Lara to be cutting off her arms. Oh. That's it, Lara. Use your expertise, skills. That's it. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Oh, crap. Oh, well. No way going back that way. Wherever that is. Okay, we're getting close. We're getting really close. Right, I think I'm going to end this episode here because I think the next one could be the last chapter. We could be there. We could be at the Divine Source. Epic last battle. Guns blazing. Arrows flying. I like it. Anyway, so I've been the Almighty Blob. This has been Rise of the Tomb Raider. Thank you all very much for watching. Peace and love. And as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!